The Gemini Paraglider Program was an attempt to produce a land landing system for Gemini. In the beginning, NASA hoped that on the manned Gemini missions, instead of splashing down in the ocean and having to have a whole Navy fleet to fish you out, that they would actually be able to bring the Gemini back into a landing on a runway, or at least on a dry lake bed in California.
A dart-shaped inflatable wing called a paraglider will free him from the uncertain drift of a parachute driven by the winds and give him the relative precision of maneuverable flight as he nears the Earth's surface, combined with the capability for a gentle touchdown.
TTV-1 is one of these two tow test vehicles that flew landings at Edwards Air Force Base in 1964. It's really just a simple steel boilerplate of the external shape of the Gemini reentry module. It was towed behind a truck and then later towed behind an aircraft with the wing and then released and glided in for a landing on the lake bed. It proved to be too difficult a challenge. It just couldn't be developed in time. It took too long. It proved to be too challenging. And so by the time they were flying these land landings with a tow test vehicle, NASA had already given up on it. It already canceled it as a regular part of Gemini.